We gave up the moon to keep the hive away from Earth. We hope that would be enough for them. I used to look up here at night and wonder what the hive were doing, but the only activity I could ever pick up was hazy, like it was blocked or buried. The Guardian came here, searching for a way into the Hive Fortress, but he just disappeared. Let's pick up his trail. His last known coordinates are up ahead. The Guardian's last report said he captured this old accelerator from an unknown fallen house. Some of this equipment shows recent activity. Had to be the Guardian's ghost. He was looking for the remains of an old colony base, not too far. Maybe he's still there. Fallen. We're being hunted. Grab your Sparrow now. We're linked. The colony base he was looking for should be on the other side of the ridge. This is where he was headed. Looks like he set up camp here. Let's see what he left behind. His notes. They're all about a place called the Temple of Crota. It's not far from here. Sounds like a death trap. Ground here is hollowed out for miles. Who knows what's happening under your feet? I think we found the temple. Up ahead, Guardian down.
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's this ghost? We've woken the hive! Huh?
picking up the dying light of a ghost. Inside.
The ghost is dead, but I can still read some of its memories. The Hive are raising an army here, preparing to invade Earth. We need to stop them. There's got to be a way to find out what the Hive are planning. That ghost we recovered found a library in their fortress called the World's Grave. It's said to hold everything they know of Earth. If you can get us down there, I'll steal all I can. The World's Grave is deep in their fortress, but according to the ghost we found, there's an ancient knight who protects it. I can lead us to him, but you'll have to face him to find the grave. hive really tore into the moon, filled it with all sorts of chambers and catacombs. It's a whole necropolis down here.
Down.
Night is near, and it's powerful. But this knight holds the key to finding the grave. We'll have to kill him.
Thank you.
key to the grave. I know where we're headed. This should lead us right to the grave. The world's grave, not ours. That's it. There it is. When I break in, they're going to come after us. Make sure you're ready.
so much. They've broken the Bekenstein limit. Okay, I've got it all. There is unbelievable stuff in here. The Hive have seen thousands of worlds taken by the darkness, and they've been seeding Earth for centuries, waiting for their gods to return. I'll warn the city. Let's get out of here.